हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 2.4. फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम 12 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 बाय 4. सो हियर अ होल नंबर इज डिवाइडेड बाय अ फ्रैक्शन. सो व्हाट यू विल डू, यू विल टेक द होल नंबर एज सच एंड यू विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द फ्रैक्शन. सो रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 3 बाय 4 इज 4 बाय 3. ओके, सो हियर 3 एंड 12 आर multiples of 3. So 3 ones are 3 and 3 fours are 12. Okay, so 4 fours are, it is 16. So answer for this problem is 16. So next problem, 14 divided by 5 by 6. Okay, 14 should be multiplied with the reciprocal of 5 by 6, that is 6 by 5. Okay, so here we can't cancel anything, so we have to multiply numerators. So numerator, if you multiply 14 by 6, you will get 84, and in the denominator we will get 5. Okay, so that's the answer. Next problem, find the reciprocal of each of the following fractions. Classify the fraction as proper fraction, improper fraction and whole number. Okay, so we have to take the reciprocal of this number and we should say what kind of fraction it is. So reciprocal of this fraction is what we will get. The numerator 3 will come in the denominator and denominator 7 will go to the numerator. So this is the reciprocal. So what kind of fraction it is? This is improper fraction. Okay, so this is improper fraction. Why? Because numerator is bigger than the denominator. The next one, 5 by 8. So 5 by 8 reciprocal is 8 by 5. So this is also an improper fraction. Why? Because this is greater than the denominator. Okay, so this is also an improper fraction. Next, find 7 by 3 divided by 2. So fraction is divided by whole number. So what we will do, we will keep the fraction as such and we will take the reciprocal of the whole number. So whole number 2, if you take reciprocal, it is 1 by 2. Okay, so the after multiplying, you will get 7 ones are 7 and in the denominator 2 threes are, it is 6. So the answer is 7 by 6. Next one, 4 by 9 divided by 5. So 4 by 9 will be as such and in the this side whole number we should take the reciprocal. So 1 by 5 we will get. So multiply numerator and numerator. So 4 ones are 4 and in the denominator we have 4 into 5. So 4 5s are, it is 45. So 4 by 45 is the answer for this division. Next, find 2 by 5 divided by 1 by 2. Okay, so here also what we will do, we will keep the first fraction as such, that is 2 by 5. Then the second fraction that is in the denominator, no, that is divided by. Okay, so that we should take the reciprocal. So 1 by 2, if we take reciprocal, it is 2 by 1 or nothing but 2 only. Okay, so here you will get 2 by 5 into 2. So 2 2's are 4 in the numerator and the denominator we have 5. So 5 1's are 5. So 4 by 5 is the answer. Next one, 5 by 9 divided by 2 by 3. Okay, so here also the first fraction we will write as such and in the second fraction we will take the reciprocal. So 2 by 3 will become 3 by 2. That is the reciprocal and these two should be multiplied. Okay. So here we can see that 3 and 9, okay, they are multiples of 3, so we can cancel. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, okay, so we can cancel like this. So now we can calculate 4 ones are 4 in the numerator and the denominator, 3 twos are 6 we will get, okay. And again if we see 4 by 6. So these two are multiples of 2. So that can be still more reduced. So 2 2's are 4 and 2 3's are 6. So we will get 2 by 3. So still more we can't reduce. So 2 by 3 is the answer. Okay. So that's all for this video. Thank you, children.